discipline and loyalty are the two main factors that will determine the success or failure of UMNO. Party President Dato Sri Najib Tun Razak says whether or not members are willing to adhere to the rules and regulations would determine whether UMNO and Barisan Nasional win in the next general election.
Kedisiplinan berjemaah menuntut kita berlapang dada dan bersedia menerima keputusan yang dibuat oleh kepimpinan parti. Dan jika tidak dipersetujui, hendaklah menggunakan saluran organisasi yang sewajarnya bagi menyampaikan pendapat tersebut. Termustahak jika keputusan utama telah dibuat, terimalah dengan hati terbuka dan laksanakanlah dengan sebaik mungkin.
He also urged UMNO leaders to be sincere in providing service to the people in view of the coming general election.